Joe Green, buffing it always quick off the mark, and a hard man to pass.